You know, my number one goal is my ballet career and to become a principal dancer with American Ballet Theater. It's been my dream company since I found out what ballet was, to dance for ABT, and to kind of break the mold of how the ballet world and the public see a ballerina. So to be able to stand alone and hold an entire ballet on my shoulders as a black woman at the Metropolitan Opera House, that's my goal.